drivers race for their cars as Europe's most grueling car race begins. It's 24 hours non-stop with two drivers to each car. 31 cars in a struggle for mastery. Tension mounts as Louis Rosier creeps up in number 5. Headlights pierce the night, but it's a morning after for those who watch. Speeding for third place comes Sydney Allard, number 4. Great Britain did well with 4 out of the first 6 places. But France wins with 54-year-old Louis Rosier driving 23 hours to his son's 1.